Mark 8 verse 34b, "Whosoever will come after me, let him deny himself, and take up his cross, and follow me." In order to follow Christ, a person must completely devote his life to obeying Christ. To learn more about true biblical salvation, please watch my video, How to Get to Heaven. It will be on the end screen of this video.